Welcome back to the Long Dark, Desolation Point. We're on day 16, and take a look at our status. We have 10 hours of darkness, 716 calories, and we got to sleep. So let's take a look at our food. We don't have much food left. Good drink. And we have to sleep to at least 10 hours. So let's sleep about 11 hours. We have maybe 812 to sleep that long. Okay, well, that hey, well, we're pretty hungry and pretty thirsty, but we do have daylight, so that's good. Take a look at our clothing. I know it's in pretty sad shape. It's cotton. We're not going to worry about that. Our pants, we're going to eventually repair. Need to wear one of these hats. Let's look at our jeans. These are the best. This is the best for some reason. It's in pretty good shape. At 83%. We've got insulated boots. And we've got this, which we don't need. This. Okay. An awful lot of these things. Not going to need all those. We're going to bring this along. Leave this. We have tinder plugs. This. Okay, that gets our weight down quite a bit. And we're going to need some wood. Do we have any wood? We have 5 sticks. Okay, that's enough to start a fire. If we have any water in here. Yeah, we do. And we have some of these. Some of these. let's put these feathers in here. Oh, we've got lots of feathers. That's good. Lots of feathers. It's nice. We have 20. And we have, okay. Take a look at our, we have two of these, or seven of these, so we don't need to, so, I'm gonna make a couple of these. I forgot to drink, didn't I? And we're getting awfully hungry. We're ravenous. Well, there's nothing for it, but we have to eat that. Now we're forced to go hunting. Okay, 11 hours, we can spend a little bit more time. We can make some more of these. Deer skin boots, gonna 12 hours. There's no way we can do that. 12 and a half hours and 45 hours to make a wolfskin coat. Holy cow. That's because we're using an improvised hatchet instead of a regular knife or something. I don't know why we'd use a hatchet. We have a hatchet and a knife. Okay. Let's do that. And we'll put the, don't have, medicine. I put these in here. And we're not going to need to carry these anymore. We have four bandages. And we have two reishi teas for food poisoning. And a bunch of painkillers. Okay. That weighs a bit, half a kilo. But if we go here and take a look at what's heavy, the water gun, coat, boots, this. Okay, we can leave that here. And a bit low on matches, aren't we? Yeah. We're in fairly good shape, though. That in there. Okay, and we've got one crowbar. Pry bar, where is it? Just the pry bar, just the one. Okay. So hi-ho, hi-ho. Let's get some of this wood over here. We're going to have to bring this, I think, if we're going to get the bear. Might as well try and get that bear, all right? See what the weather's like. -3. Not great, but we're going to have to take it. Oh dear, it's windy. Oh dear, oh dear. So here's the plan. We have the crowbar with us. We're going to go up to that car up there. And if we run into the bear, there's a wolf. I don't like this, having that wolf so close. We can take and go in this cave up here. That's another choice we have. Rabbit's running away. I wonder why he's running away. Because I bet you there's a bear up here. There is a bear up here. And here he comes. I wish we had some accelerant. That bear sounds like he's getting close. Oh, my heart is thumping now. That bear is making a lot of noise. Right between the eyes. He wouldn't come close enough, which is a pity. We're gonna have to make another fire over here. Okay, that's close enough. And it is -2 here. And it is -2 here, so I need to start another fire here. Hope I can get this one going. Boy, my heart's just racing right now. That gives us 4 hours. And on here, We can just take torches. So we've got 56 calories, and we're going to need to take, let's just take half of that. We're plenty warm, so that's good. And out here it's -2, so it's fairly good weather. I don't see any more wood handy, so that's not too good. That's a branch. It's not ideal either. We'll take a look in here. We'll put these back. Hang on to the flare. Okay, that gives us 4 hours. Going to leave the guts and the hide for the very last. And let's check our status. We're getting winded, but we're not going to worry about that. I'm going to cook some of this, 76. And we're starting to lose condition because of hunger. So, we'll cook up this last one. Now, bear likes to stay out here where it's windy. And we have 30 minutes left on that. And we're starving, so let's eat. And we got lots of water. We should be able to harvest up almost all of this bear. Okay, that's going to take 2 hours and 40 minutes. We need about 3 hours on our fire. Gives us an hour and 51. 3 hours and 21 minutes. We're going to keep those sticks in reserve just in case our fire goes out. What did I say we had? 3 hours. Okay, let's do 3 hours on this bear. I think it goes faster if we use this. Yes, it does. We'll take 15. Okay, we have an hour and 23 minutes. X hours of darkness left. Oh, we're already into the night. This is not good. Let's light a torch. And check how cold it is in the cave here. Might have to sleep in here. It's 8 degrees in here. We have 10 minutes left on our fire. Oh dear. Gonna get cold. But nothing we can do about it. Okay. And the hide would take us 40 minutes. And it is chilled. Feels like minus 6. Oh, I can't see a darn thing. We left our lantern. Light this match. Lantern. I mean this torch. And, oh, he's frozen. So we want to take this meat and stick it in the... Hopefully we can get over here. We're going to stick it in the car here. And it is minus one in here with our torch going. So let's go. There is a cave nearby we could get to, a warmer cave. Where the heck are we? To go this way. Where the heck are we? And we're by the cave here. Okay, it's fairly warm in here. Oh, I'm going to put out the sleeping bag. Warmth bonus is 3.9. And extinguish this. Okay, we're chilled, but we're warming up. Because it feels like zero. We need to drink and eat. And fortunately, we have plenty of stuff for that. So let's eat, drink this. It's low condition, but if we get food poisoning, we can always sleep it off. And I'm gonna drink that. That. Drink that. And hopefully we'll wake up fully refreshed, a little bit thirsty, and we can finish off harvesting that bear. Let's take a look at our status. We are a little bit peckish and a lot thirsty. We're cold though. Okay. It's gotten colder. We need to find some more wood. I think we're just going to leave that there. And let's look at our inventory. We're not overweighted. Why are we so slow? Ooh, it's getting cold fast. Okay. We're going to leave that guy. And we're going to head back to the base. And we're going to carry as much of this stuff as we can. And we'll sort it by condition. Because we need to bring these things back quickly and cook them up. Because they're continuing to lose condition. Let's see how fast we can go with this. Okay. Oh, there's a wolf chasing a wabbit. fatigued. Well, I want to get somewhere where there's some wood. And there is some wood over here. We are getting, we end up very cold. But fortunately, there's a fir tree here. Fir limb. And a cedar limb. So that should enable us to cook up almost all of this meat. We'll get it up to a usable condition because it's already in below 50%, but it'll come up to around 90% if we can get it cooked right away. Yes, and we're cold. I know it. Where's that darn cave? Over here? And we should start warming up real soon. I left the sleeping bag up at the other place, but I'm going to get up here where there's a little bit more wood. We're going to have to drop this meat. I'm afraid I have to drop it. Branches, why there's no limbs? The real question is there a wolf in here? We had left some, I thought we'd left some stuff in here, but apparently not. Oh, that's nice. The wolves have left meat for us here. There, that'll work. We haven't been up there, and I'm not seeing any more. Oh, okay, we'll take that. Can definitely cook with that. No more coal over here. Okay. More coal, looks like. Oh, here's the stuff I left. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Gonna have to pick it up, it looks like. Okay, let's go back over here and get our fire going. Okay, that gives us 5 hours. That's, it'd be plenty of time to cook all this meat. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, 21 divided by 3 is 7 hours. So, and we are slightly winded, so we should be able to cook all this stuff. So let's look at our food here. Oh, we've got a rabbit to cook up too, and he's a fairly good one. Okay, and drink. Okay. That kicks us up to 7 hours. Let's get cooking. I might speed this part up if I could figure out how to do it. Now our sleeping bag is back up in that other bear cave. So I hope we can get this stuff back. We can leave it in that car. That's not the best container because it's far away. But the only other container we have here is in that backpack. So we could do that. We're winded. Heckish. Let's eat. We got 1, 2, 3 in a bit hours. Now we got plenty of time. We don't need to use that coal. So we'll cook. We got 4 hours of daylight. Oh dear, this is cutting it fine. We really need to have that sleeping bag. We're 53 kilos. Okay. Let's just get this stuff cooked. Leave a bunch of it here in the cave. Come back for it later. Actually, if we head up to that other place, and we have enough firewood, we can probably thaw. Well, I guess it doesn't make any difference if we thaw out the bear. But we can sleep up there, and it's going to be hard to get up there. Got an hour of daylight left. Darn it all. We might just have to leave this meat, this cooked meat, some of it here. But this will enable us to craft up all of our stuff. Okay, we need about an hour of cook time here. We use the fur we've got fur. Okay, it gives us 2 hours. Ooh, we cooked some reishi stuff too. Okay. And what do we have? Let's well, that came up to 90%. We seem to be out of water. So let's make some water. That's not enough time. We need to add a few sticks. That gives us enough time to do 1 liter. We're going to have to drop some of this meat. There's not going to be much we can do about that. So, what should we drop? The good stuff or the bad stuff? Let's drop this stuff. That's 37. What have we got that's weighing us down? All this stuff. Oh, we're dehydrated. We need a drink. Ooh, that's an awful lot of heat. We can drop this, we can drop that, we're not going to need that can opener. Reload it. We got a few minutes left on this. Let's take a wander up here, because there's a place in here we have not yet been. And that's up to the right. This, I believe, is going to go outdoors. Not mistaken. Yeah, that leaves the cave. We want to follow this wall here. I get lost in my cave. We're following the right-hand wall here. Oh, this looks like the passageway up here. that was not the passageway. Oh dear. This is it here. It's got to be it, right? This is going to take us back out again? This is going to take us up. This is the up part I wanted. I have a feeling there's not much up here, but we need to go check it out anyways. Our torch is going to go out in a minute. Chills over there. Which one we're using? This one, okay. Drop. Whip. Light it off this one. This one's not going to go too much longer anyways. Did we get turned around? Ooh, bullets. And another hunting rifle. That's nice. Uh-oh. Now where the heck are we? Oh dear. Okay, we're on our way out. We are carrying 35. Oh, it's too stormy. Darn it all. Okay, let's try to get to our sleeping bag. It is a nasty storm. It's possible to catch a few winks in that car up there. We're slowly slowly getting a little bit of daylight here, it looks like. Okay, we're back warm again. And let's have a bite to eat and a drink. Oops. There's some more firewood. You got three. Oh, darn it all. We're gonna have to light another torch. With the torch going, we had enough warmth to sleep, but without that torch, it got too cold, so we couldn't have been able to sleep. So, I want to sleep for a bit, and then harvest that bear, and then begin the process of carrying the rest of that meat back to the base. Okay. Let's add fuel. So 5 hours. Okay, and we don't have anything more to cook. So, and we're getting warm. Okay, we got enough fire for four hours of rest. Let's drink before we go to sleep. We'll go check out the temperature outdoors. When we're moving slow because we're so heavy. Too low to harvest. Oh dear. Oh dear. We didn't get the hide. Darn it. That is not fair. Okay, well, we're still tired, but that bugs me. Is he still had guts and hide on him? They should be all right. Well, I want to leave this sleeping bag down in the cave down here. Oh, dear. And we can keep there a bit longer if we wanted to. See, there should be a carcass around here somewhere. A human corpse, perhaps? Not too cold, that's fortunate. There's nothing over here. Oh, there's rose hips. Yeah, we'll take those. May as well harvest this fur as well. It's cedar. Oh, good. It's got 5. Let's go check if there's anything interesting over here. I don't think there is. Oh, nothing around here. I don't know if there's anything over here. it's nice and warm in here. We've got our coal crafting material. Okay. We've only got two torches left. Oh. We've got lots of dead torches for leaving behind. And I don't think there's anything in here. If we come up against a wolf, we're going to be shocked and surprised, that's for sure. A little easier to find your way around here in the daylight. I don't think there's any. You, Mr. Wolf, are going to get taken down, I'm afraid. We need to eat, we need to drink. How come we got sick? Oh, we forgot to treat our wounds. First aid. Oh, you won't. Well, we have no choice now. We're gonna have to sleep here. It was unexpected coming in, that wolf catching us there, because we'd been in here before, and he wasn't here. But never say never. That's what happens when you assume. Nice if some of this was coal, wouldn't it? that we had more. We had more firewood here. Yeah, we do. I knew we had some. I think I'm going to end the episode here. I'm just going to take a sleep here and recover. I will show you our condition afterwards, but I'm just going to exit the game right after that because this is getting to be a pretty long video. And basically, we look to be in pretty good situation here. We seem to be hungry. Yeah, we were pretty hungry there. Funny how we get hungry so fast when we're accelerating time there like that. We got one more wolf to cook up. And I hope we're not going to be bothered by any wolves in our sleep here. We've just killed that one, so hopefully he won't come back for a while. I think we're safe. And, okay. And we are totally exhausted, but we're warm, and we have X hours of darkness left. So if we sleep for about 9 hours, that should get us fairly well in shape here. So we have lots of wood here. I'm going to add some more. Okay. And I'm going to drop the rest. Okay, that gets us down to 39 kilos by the time we sleep and rest. Okay, let's take another drink here. Yeah, fatigue is hurting us right now, so. And we'll see what our condition is when we wake up. The fire is going to be out, but that's going to be all right. Ooh. Okay, well, we're rested, but our condition's not all the way back yet. So let's take a drink. And we'll go back to sleep for a little bit more. Because it's still nighttime. 18 days, so let's see, we are at 18 days, 18 hours, 43 minutes. So there's 1 hour of darkness left. So if we sleep for another 3 hours, that puts us into the good part of the day and should get our condition up nearly to 100%. I'm hoping. Yep, we have daylight. We are rested. Our condition is 53%. Ooh. Okay, well, that's it for now, folks.